guys, Happy Hobby here. And this is part 3. And I didn't get to show you this part. Is that you have to cut a hole in the front as well. And do you see him? Like half of it. Like I did a bit more than half. Like that's going to be like the driver's seat. So yeah, it's finished. If I open it, it's dried. So it's like purple. This in the inside. I'm not going to be using this as a bus anymore. I'm going to be using it as a trap cage. But not a bus, because we're going to order the other one. Because it's a bit more sturdier. It looks more like a bus. But still, it's a good creation. My favorite part is the windows. So, thanks for watching. And please comment, read, and subscribe. And please subscribe.